The energy was electric
and exciting,
eye-opening.
People got so creative.
This one was like on a different level.
Every time the bar gets rising and rising.
Because I've done a few hackathons in other places and I don't think anything compares the way we do it.
The topic of this year was about the future of learning and education.
Probably one of the most difficult fields in the world right now. So we need to innovate here.
Globally, we are more than 200 people hacking in 7 locations around the globe at exactly the same time and exactly the same topic.
It's great to see how energy and ideas sparkle.
My team is solving the inaccessibility of quality education amongst the youth.
We built a tool that gives you real-time feedback on your public speaking.
The problem we are solving is based on the overdependence a lot of persons have with AI.
Everybody's motivated, everybody has so much energy, everybody's so smart.
Different skills, different personalities, cultures, backgrounds.
Exchange the knowledge globally, which is a great opportunity.
It's just crazy how much effort people are putting into this.
Yeah, we really saw solutions that were innovative, that really caught our attention.
Working on this was very interesting as we could see the direct impact.
You could feel that they stand behind their ideas, that they thought through what they want to present and then also get the right twist into it.
We had the possibility at the same time to learn new things but also to do lots of networking.
A really unique experience, so I can very much recommend it.
This might be the top one event that I've ever attended.
Overall, 10 out of 10.
And I realize now that it's a viable career path, and if I choose to go down it, BCG Platinion is definitely the place to be.